you get back to your boys once again. So then maybe an ideal result for you, but
yeah,
it could have been worse, you know.
It was important at home to try and get 3 points, and we made a great start with the best two chances, and we just switch off it. Set piece being Achilles heel all season. We do beforehand, we work on it in training, we do it, and go over it. But just start putting the head on it, know what I mean? That's the bread and butter of the league, you know what I mean? Experienced teams defend set pieces, and we gave them a goal to start, but we kept plugging away and we kept going, and we got a goal back for half time. In the second half, we had some great chances to go 2-1 up, and we didn't take it. I don't know if it's ruthlessness, unlucky, or whatever it is, it's just not going in for us at the moment. And then, to be fair, Buzz makes a couple of good saves, and then just unfortunate, first mistake he's made all season, know what I mean? It's tits in the sand and bouncing over him, and it's just the way it's going for us just now. But we kept battling away and we never gave up, and that's 92 minutes, 94 or whatever, we kept going, and Scotty hit a good shot and we got a goal and we got a draw.
That's a pleasing aspect, Dan. I know you're not getting work in front of goal, but at least the battling qualities are still there, aren't they?
Yeah, everybody's given their all and everything they've got, and just keep going, and it's a heavy pitch, and we kept working hard and we kept pushing, and it just wasn't to be. We hit the post and it came round, rebound, keeper saved the rebound, it was getting blocked, and we just couldn't hit the net. And then to lose that second goal was demoralising, but we kept going and we made it 2-2.
Great finish from Scott for the...
Yeah, strikes it well, he's a good finisher, and although he's young, he's finished well, and we just need to try and get him in these positions so he can finish, he can get more shots on target, and I think he'll score goals for us.
David Witherstone went off there, what's that, is that a knock?
Yeah, just overstretched his groin early on, so hopefully he's not too out for too long. But the pool we've got, and myself having to play as well, 40-year-old, not mean a heavy pitch like that, so the sooner we can get boys in, hopefully some teams will do us a favour and give us some players and can get some boys in and to keep the squad going.
Darren and Paul look like they could be back for next week, because
yeah, hopefully, yeah. So Paul trained on Thursday, but it's just a bit too early here, and hopefully Darren's training Tuesday, so a bit of luck might have them, but our luck's maybe changing, fingers crossed.
So. Okay, cheers, Darren.
No problem, cheers.
Oh, Oh! You've been marked off to be in attendance of 404.